हेलो चिल्ड्रन, यू आर वेलकम टू द डिजिटल क्लासेस ऑफ क्राइस्ट चर्च कॉन्वेंट हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल गाडरवारा। आई एम अमित तोशनीवाल, योर अकाउंट्स टीचर। दिस वीडियो इज़ फॉर क्लास 12th, सब्जेक्ट इज़ अकाउंट्स, चैप्टर नंबर 9, इशू ऑफ डेबेंचर्स, पार्ट 3। फर्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ द डे इज़ इशू ऑफ डेबेंचर्स एट प्रीमियम। सो लाइक व्हेन शेयर्स आर इशूड एट प्रीमियम, debentures also can be issued at premium, and in this regard security premium account is credited at the time of allotment money due, or if it is called on any of the calls, then when call money is due, so that time security premium account is credited. Since it is a capital profit, then the use of the security premium only can be done at the time of capital losses, not for other things. This is a reserve of the company, therefore in the balance sheet of company it will be shown under the reserve and surplus heading and under shareholder fund on equity and liability section of the balance sheet. So what entries are made? First, payable on allotment. If the security premium is payable on allotment, then debentures allotment account is debited to debentures account and to security premium account. In case if it is when allotment money is received, then money comes into the bank, therefore bank account debit, and debentures account is closed, debenture allotment account is closed, so that is why it is credited. So these two entries are done in this record. Like shares are issued at discount, we can issue debentures at discount also. So we assume that the discount is given at the time of allotment, and following entries are done in this regard. First, debentures allotment account is debited, discount on issue of debentures account is debited. Why? Because it's a loss, and to debentures account. So in debentures allotment account we write the net amount after deducting the discount, and in discount column in discount entry we write the amount of discount, and the gross value is written to debentures account. When it is received, then after deducting the discount remaining money will be received, yani ki net amount aayega. So that time bank account is debited to debentures allotment account. These two entries are done in this regard. How to present discount in balance sheet? So it is not written off and shown, it is shown in balance sheet under asset section. So whatever amount to be written off in 1 year, so under current assets or other current assets, and after 1 year, so that is under non-current assets or other non-current assets, में उसको लिखा जाएगा, assets column में आएगा ये अपने पास, ठीक है. फिर when it is directly recording in the cash book, then we make the cash book as same as we used to make it in case of issue of shares. So whatever money comes in, it is written on the debit side. Debentures application account, debentures allotment account, first call account, second call account, and third and final call account. So all the money which are coming, it is written on the debit side of the cash book column. So there, it is bank column, because all the money will be received in bank. Now oversubscription. Oversubscription means when number of applications for debentures more than the number of debentures offered. So this state is known as oversubscription, and for this we can do the same process which we used to do at the time of shares. Reject कर सकते हैं excess application और बाकी का पैसा उनको वापस कर सकते हैं, या उनको prorata basis पे अपन allotment कर सकते हैं, और बचा हुआ जो वो है उसको बाद में एडजस्ट किया जा सकता है. और थर्ड स्टेट हो सकती है टू एक्सेप्ट सम एप्लीकेशंस फुली. सो व्हाट एंट्रीज आर डन इन दिस रिगार्ड? सो एंट्रीज व्हेन ओवर सब्सक्रिप्शंस आर अराइव्ड, So debentures applications account is debit to bank account with the access when the money is returned. Excess money is returned or refunded. If it is adjusted with the allotment, then debentures application account is debited to debentures allotment account and to debentures call account. So that will be adjusted afterwards. So these two entries are done in this regard. So learn these entries carefully so that you will be able to solve the numericals or illustrations. Otherwise, what happens if journal entries are learned already for shares, issue of shares, then all the entries are as same as I told you in earlier videos. Only the thing is you have to put a new word debentures in place of shares. That's it. Fir call in advance on debentures. When a company receives calls in advance and if provided in the articles of the company, so they will have to pay interest, and on the payment of interest, interest on debentures account is debited and bank account is credited, because to pay interest on debentures is a loss, is an expense of company. That's why it is debited, and money is being paid through bank, therefore bank account is credited. Your next and last topic of this video is call in arrears on debentures. So arrears means bakaya paisa jo nahi mila hai. When amount due on is not received in time of debentures, it is called call in arrears. So no separate account is opened for it, but unpaid amount is left and it is in the allotment or respective call amount. Some accountant prefer to open a separate account in the name of call in arrears account and due amount to be transferred to it. If the article of the company and terms of issue of debentures provide, then interest is also charged on call in arrears. If no specific instructions are given for the interest on calls in arrears, then interest is not charged. And Companies Act debentures cannot be forfeited. मतलब इनको अपन forfeiture नहीं कर सकते. ये हमने पहले दिन बताया था आपको. यदि call in arrears है तो debentures कभी भी forfeitures नहीं किए जा सकेंगे. ठीक है. Company can file a suit for realization of the balance amount. तो इसके लिए कोई भी entry नहीं होगी. Normally account open नहीं किया जाता. कॉल इन एरियर्स अकाउंट जो है वो ओपन नहीं किया जाता, क्योंकि कंपनी उनसे जोर जबरदस्ती करके पैसा नहीं ले सकती. लोन ले रही है ना, कर्जा ले रही है पब्लिक से, तो उनसे जोर जबरदस्ती करके पैसा नहीं लिया जा सकता. ठीक है. सो दिस इज द एंड ऑफ वीडियो. यू लर्न दीज एंट्रीज एंड गो फॉर न्यूमेरिकल्स एंड इलस्ट्रेशंस. थैंक यू.